sorry, I saw that you're upset and I couldn't help it. I'll go. I'm sorry.
No, Mark, I'd really love to talk to you.
I know that we're over, but that doesn't mean I can't be your friend.
I really embarrassed myself at uni before.
What, you've started already?
Yeah, I just went to a class with Imogen and they're all so academic and I said something so stupid and now I can't go back.
I'm sure it's not as bad as what you think.
Yeah, well, everyone was laughing at me and I'm sure the tutor thinks I'm an absolute ditz.
You know, I did some pretty dumb stuff when I was studying at the police academy.
Yeah, right.
No, seriously. I accidentally pepper sprayed myself in the face one day.
What?
Yeah, I was a laughing stock. But you know what? They all forgot about it.
Really?
But hey, I didn't quit. I rose above it. I studied harder. I put in 110% because I really wanted it.
Yeah, I really want this.
And you should go after it. Now you are tougher and smarter than you think.
Thank you.
I should go. Good luck. Thank you.